8 is also very important for Europeans because we feel we have a responsibility as a richer part of the world to help those who are more needed. We have 20% share in the world economy, 50% in humanitarian aid. And we bring these two topics, women and aid, naturally together. And that means that we have adopted a policy that requires for us to mainstream gender considerations in humanitarian projects. In other words, this is my first time attending, but my team has been here already in the previous 2 years, and they have been very impressed by the value of DIHAT. What I like is that you bring people here to talk to each other, find common positions, but also to see each other's activities. And this, what we are surrounded here, is a fabulous learning opportunity. We have already discussed with my team that next year, not only we will come again, but we will have a stand so we can share with others the experience of European humanitarian aid. And it is a very rich experience.